So I figured out why I was having issues with my memory storage. Turns out that I forgot to empty the trash can in my phone. After realizing that, I decided to empty it. And I thought, oh, I wonder how much memory is left. I now have a lot of free memory now. So now I'm going to try to reinstall my recording and editing software because now that I know how to fix the memory storage problem, guess what? I'm able to make speed paints again. So, yay! Yeah.